Born with the powers are cursed.
Born.
You are lucky it wasn't her heart. The heart is not so easily changed. But the head can be persuaded.
Do what you must.
I recommend we remove all magic, even memories of magic, to be safe. But don't worry, I'll leave the fun. Your power will only grow. There is beauty in your magic, but also great danger. You must learn to control it, and fear will be your enemy.
We'll protect her. She can learn to control it. Until then, we'll lock the gates. We'll reduce the staff. We will limit her contact with people and keep her powers hidden from everyone, including Anna.
Thank you.
good. Now, see it.
Don't feel it.
Don't let it show. Please, Elsa. Getting upset will only make it worse.
Do you have to leave?
It's a short trip.
Your father and I will only be gone for a few weeks.
Be strong, Elsa.
No, don't touch me. I don't want to hurt you.
I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say have courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do?
Do you want to build a snowman?
wasn't watching where I was going.
Oh. Oh.
This is awkward. Not because you're awkward, but just because I'm awkward. You're gorgeous. Wait, what?
Prince Hans of the Southern Isles.
Princess Anna of Arendelle.
Princess? Oh, my lady, I'm...
Oh, no. I'm not that princess. I mean, if you'd hit my sister Elsa, that would be yeesh. But lucky for you, it's just me.
Just you?
Oh, I guess we should. I mean, I should. I sort of got a thing, but good talk.
Beautiful starry land, oh, Arendelle.
Your Majesty, the gloves. Queen Elsa of Arendelle.
Here? Are you sure? Hi, me? Hi!
You look beautiful.
Thank you. You look beautifuler. I mean, not fuller. You're not.
Thank you.
Your Majesty, the Duke of Weaseltown.
Wesselton. The Duke of Wesselton. Your Majesty. As your closest partner in trade, might I have the pleasure of the first dance? I'm as agile as a peacock.
I'm sorry, but I don't dance.
Well, then. At least, might I say, how wonderful it is to have the gates open again. Why were they closed? Either of you feel like sharing?
This way, Duke.
An honor to meet you both.
Did you see that?
Glad I caught you.
Hans!
Are you okay? Hey, what is this?
Oh, I was born with it. Although, I dreamt I was kissed by a troll.
No, I like it. I would never shut you out.
Okay. Can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
All my life has been a series of doors in my face. And then suddenly I bump into you.
I was thinking the same thing. It's like, I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's the party talking with the chocolate fondue.
But with you.
But with you. It's nothing like I've ever known before. Love is an open door. Love is an open door. Love is an open door.
With you.
With you.
With you.
With you. Love is an open door. I'm just crazy. Finish each other's
sandwiches?
That's what I was gonna say!
I never met someone who would be so much like me!
Jinx
again!
My mental secret reputation didn't have the one explanation.
You
and I
were
just
meant to be.
Say goodbye!
Say goodbye to the pain of the past!
We don't have to
feel it anymore! Love's an open door! So much.
crazy. Will you marry me?
Can I say something even crazier? Yes! Present Prince Hans of the Southern Isles.
Your Majesty.
We would like...
your blessing.
Of...
our marriage!
Marriage? I'm sorry, I'm confused.
Oh, well, we haven't figured out all the details ourselves. We'll need a few days to plan the ceremony. Of course, we'll have soup, roast, and ice cream! And then wait, would we live here?
Here?
Absolutely.
We can invite all 12 of your brothers to stay with us!
Wait, slow down. No one's brothers are staying here. No one is getting married.
Wait, what?
You can't marry a man you just met.
You can if it's true love.
Hannah, what do you know about true love?
More than you. All you know is how to shut people out.
I'm sorry, Anna. You asked for my blessing, but my answer is no.
The party's over. Close the gate.
What?
Elsa, no!
Give me my gloves.
Elsa, please! Please!
You have to trust I'm doing what's best for both of us.
But I can't live like this anymore.
Then leave!
Leave? Why would you... what did I ever do to you?
Enough, Anna.
No, why? Why do you shut me out? Why do you shut the world out? What are you so afraid of?
I said enough!
Sorcery! I knew there was something dubious going on here.
Elsa?
Monster! It's snowing. It's snowing in the middle of July. The queen has cursed the land. She's a monster, I tell you.
Please, just stay away from me. All of you, just stay away.
Elsa, wait!
You can't go after her.
This is all my fault. I pushed her, so I'm the one that needs to go after her. I leave Prince Hans in charge.
Are you sure you can trust her? I don't want you getting hurt.
She's my sister. She would never hurt me.
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight. Not a friend to be seen. A kingdom of isolation. And it looks like I'm the queen. Don't let them be, don't let them. Let it go, turn away and slam the door.
Sven. No carrots.
But Kristoff, you promised!
Let me make it up to you. How's about a lullaby?
But I can't eat a lullaby!
Reindeers are better than people. Sven, don't you think that's true?
Yeah, people will beat you and curse you and cheat you. Every one of them's bad, except you.
Thanks, buddy. Gross. But people smell better than reindeers. Sven, don't you think I'm right?
That's once again true for all except you.
Oh, you got me. Let's call it a night.
Good night.
Don't let the frost bite. Bite.
Oh, I was wondering, has another young woman, the queen perhaps, I don't know, passed through these parts? Hello? I could use a little help right now.
You could use a little help? I sell ice for a living.
Oh, that's a rough business to be in right now. I mean, that is really unfortunate.
Tell me about it.
You know, maybe we could help each other. I need you to take me up the North Mountain.
I don't take people places.
Let me rephrase that. I am Princess Anna of Arendelle, and I want you to take me up the North Mountain. Please.
Fine. Get in.
That worked!
Yeah. So, what exactly are we looking for?
My sister. She started this winter in the middle of summer thing. People are calling her a monster, but it was all my fault. I got engaged, and then she freaked out because I'd only just met him, you know, that day. And she said she wouldn't bless the marriage.
Wait, you got engaged to someone you just met that day?
Yep, so anyway, I got mad, and so she got mad, and then she tried to walk away, and then I grabbed her glove.
Hang on. You mean to tell me you got engaged to someone you just met that day?
Yes. Can we focus here? So, the thing is, she wore gloves all the time, so I thought maybe she has a thing about dirt.
Didn't your parents ever warn you about strangers?
Yes, they did. But Hans is not a stranger. This is true love.
It doesn't sound like true love to me.
What, are you some sort of love expert?
No, but I have friends who are.
You have friends who are love
Stop
experts.
Talking.
I am not. No, I mean, I would love
no,
to meet you.
No, I mean
love.
It.
Why?
Because I don't trust your judgment.
Excuse me?
Who marries a man she just met?
I told you it was true love!
Whoa! Nice shot.
It was nothing.
That's how we lose them. Are you ready for this?
I was born ready. Jump!
It's fine. I mean, I'm good. I've got a thick skull.
I don't have a skull.
Oh! Or bones.
Where did you come from?
Hi! I'm Olaf, and I like warm hugs.
Olaf?
That's right. Olaf.
Did Elsa build you?
Yeah, why?
Do you know where she is?
Yeah, why?
Do you think you can show us the way?
Yeah, why?
I'll tell you why. We need Elsa to bring back Summer.
Oh, I don't know why, but I've always loved the idea of summer and sun and all things hot.
Really? I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
Nope. But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'll be like when summer does come. Buzz. Kids will blow dandelion fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. A drink in my hand, my snow up against the burning sand, probably getting more sleep than in summer. I'll finally see a summer breeze blow away a winter storm, and find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm.
Probably go, please.
But I just got here.
You belong in Arendelle.
Elsa, we were so close. We can be like that again.
No, we can't.
Elsa, please.
I'm just trying to protect you.
You don't have to protect me. I'm not afraid. Please don't shut me out again. Please don't slam the door. For the first time in forever, we can fix this hand in hand. We can head down this mountain together. You don't have to live in me. Timing forever, I will be right here.
Anna, please, back home. Your life awaits. Go enjoy the sun and open up the gate.
Yeah,
I know. You mean well, believe me. Yes, I'm alone, but I'm alone and free. Just stay away and you'll be safe from.
Believe or not?
What do you mean you're not?
I hate the feeling you don't know.
What do I not know?
Arendelle's in deep, 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 deep snow. Oh,
what? God. You kind of set off an eternal winter everywhere.
Everywhere?
That's okay. You can just unfreeze it.
Oh, I can't. I don't know how.
Sure you can. I know you can.
Because for the first time in forever,
I'm such a fool. I can't be.
your hair, it's turning white.
White? It's what?
It's because she struck you, isn't it?
Does it look bad?
No.
You hesitated.
No, I didn't. You need help. Now come with me. Well, anyway, here everybody is. Is this the right ravine? They all kind of look the same. I don't mean all. The family!
Princess home!
And he brought a girl!
Oh, let me see. Bright eyes. Working nose. Strong teeth. Oh, yes, yes, yes. She'll do nicely for a crystal.
Oh, no, 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 no. You got the wrong idea. That's not why I brought her here.
Right. What's the issue, dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Or the pear-shaped, wear-shaped weirdness of his feet? And though he knows he lashes well, he always misses
sort of smell. But you'll never meet a fella who's as sensitive and sweet. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, so he's got a few flaws.
Reindeer, that's a little outside of nature's laws.
So he's a little fixer-upper, disconcerting all. You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit of love.
Whoa! Hiccup! She's engaged to somebody else, okay?
Your heart put there by your sister. If not removed to solid ice, you will freeze forever.
What? No!
So remove it, Grandpappy.
I cannot. If it was her head, that would be easy. But only an act of true love can thaw a frozen heart.
An act of true love? A true love's kiss, perhaps?
Anna, we have to get you back to Hans.
Hans?
Come on, Sven! Olaf!
I'm coming! Let's go, kids! Hans! Who is this Hans?
What happened? Queen Elsa struck her with her powers?
Thank you for bringing
They're
her back!
No, I don't. I didn't. Just please, make sure she's safe. I thought you said that she would never hurt you.
I was wrong. Elsa froze my heart. And only an act of true love can save me.
A true love's kiss?
Yes.
If only there was someone out there that loved you.
What? You said you did.
As 13th in line for my own kingdom, I knew I had to marry into the throne somewhere. Elsa was preferable, but you... You were so desperate for love, you were willing to marry me just like that. Besides, she doomed herself, and you went after her. Now she's locked up in the palace dungeon, and all that's left to do is kill Elsa and bring back Summer!
You're no match for Elsa!
No, you're no match for Elsa! I, on the other hand, am the hero that will save Arendelle from destruction.
You won't get away with this!
I already have.
I don't even know what love is.
Well, that's okay. I do. Love is putting someone else's needs before yours. Like when Kristoff brought you back here to Hans and left you forever.
Kristoff loves me?
Wow. You really don't know anything about love, do you? Say! Is it hot in here or what?
Olaf, you're starting to melt.
Some people are worth melting for. Just maybe not right this second. Come on, Anna. Let's go find Kristoff. It's getting colder by the minute. If we don't do something soon, we'll all freeze to death. Prince Hans.
Princess Anna is dead.
Return from the mountain weak and cold. She said you froze her heart.
What? No!
Sven, look! We have to make sure Anna's alright! He's coming back! I guess it was wrong! I guess Kristoff doesn't love you enough to leave you behind forever!
Anna! I tried to save her, but it was too late. Your sister is dead because of you.
Big brothers think of his behavior.
I couldn't agree with you more, Your Majesty.
And take the Duke with you. Arendelle will henceforth and forever no longer do business of any sort with Weaseltown.
It's Weaseltown. Weaseltown! Weaseltown!
I was wondering if maybe we couldn't use a royal ice master and deliverer. Of course. What do you say, Kristoff?
Is that a thing?
It is now.
You mean it? Oh, Anna, I could kiss you. I mean, I could. I mean, I'd like to. May I? May we? We me? Wait. What?
We may. And one more thing. Henceforth, the gates will never be closed again. Love is an open door. Love is an open door.